And now, who can stand up? And the question is,
not Hans Okumaki, of course not. But also there is a problem with, because you, this is not a question to separate the hands. The problem is, as long as you are controlled, you can continue.
I just want to make a clarification.
Okay, we have to clarify here. Kansetsu waza. If Uke stand up and still Kansetsu waza is no mate as long as the training is inside. I must control. If I stand up, I must control. Shina waza the same. The same. Richie, will you be so kind to come here? Take a partner. Oh, no. Sasha, kine tu juji ga dame? Oh, Richie. Juji ga dame. Okay, Richie, you're trying to stand up. Sasha, you continue to jigatame. So, one more time. Especially for the jigatame. He stand up. This here, this position here is no mate. Because the technique is still there. Okay? So, if we give mate, Uke must show that he controls the situation. One more time, maybe with a face on the other side, please. Correct? So, no control, there's no control, still technique. And now, Jin, now, this is, and stop. Exactly this happened in the competition. Stand up and fall back. And of course, it's a valid jujigatame. I cannot give mate. Now it's clear. Now it's control. Now, shime waza are the same. Shime waza are the same. If, can you try shime waza? Yes, and he tried to stand up. The same. Here, he stand up, but he's not controlling the situation. Still, it's the technique inside. Okay? If he want to get mate, he must catch it to show. If you show hands, come here. Say that one more time, and he show hands. Show him also, show him. Shime waza. Please. Go down. Okay, show us hands. Show the hands. Next question? You understand me? Yes, thank you very much. No, it's really, really important to understand. Showing hands here, the other one can do the technique. Thank you very much. Very good example, very good question and answer. Fantastic. Same with Kansetsu. If I stand up, I'm still in the technique. I must control the other one. Clear for everybody? Okay.
So please pay attention. We tell the referees in every competition, please never give mate because they raise their hands. This is important. They know, and it's also very important for the coaches as well. This is not the way, as they explain very well. Our colleagues, Richard, take a part.
No one thing, not at all, no one thing. No other activity doesn't stop when one shows the hand. No other activity, it's an active development of the technique. And when somebody shows the hand, the other one still can continue.
In another way, there are some players that are in Nevada and look at the referee and say, please come on, give Mate. And we tell all our referees to give more chances in Nevada, as long as there is some type of activity, some type of possibility to get Katsetsu, Shime, or Saito. And this is something very interesting. We have in our statistics that if the referees give the right time in Nevada, the level of impulse in Osaikomi, Katsetsu, Shime are increasing. So this is fundamental. But again, Mate, when the situation is over, as long as there is a continuation, it doesn't matter if it is 30 seconds, 1 minute, or 2 minutes in Nevada. Okay? As long as there is a possibility to get. And this is important. The referee sometimes cannot watch the face, but he must move around. And we tell, this is for the referees. Where a referee cannot be like this. Sometimes you must watch the reaction of the legs, the reaction of the body, because sometimes from our table we say, my goodness, it's absolutely vanished, you know? So please, the referees must move around. And again, this is more a question with the referees than with the players, because the players are doing his job or her job. But it's very important. The referees move around and watch all the reaction of the body, because again, sometimes it's possible to see that somebody's over without tapping. So please pay attention to that. Thank you.
And also, ladies and gentlemen, especially for the referees, is that Mr. Makarov is right. You must also know, is a good Shigowasa or not? Is a good Katsetsu or not? You must know the techniques. That is very important, that also referees training on the tatami. Training on the tatami. Why? To know what can happen, to know how is the technique, to know what is the danger situation, to can see exactly what is happening on the mat, especially in the Shigowasa.
Okay, I would like to go now to Vakigatame, or throw where we hold the elbow. Moment. You see? This is painful. This year, now, there are a lot of techniques today. We're here, I go there. The intention is not to throw, sometimes just intention to break kumikata. Okay? And from here, I break kumikata there. Or I go here. Or from here, especially serenade of the knee, reaching, please. Just go on the knee and the same. Stop. Here. And sometimes Uke has no chance and Uke fall on the stomach. Continue reaching. This is a situation you can see immediately after score that Uke remain on the mat. It was not a judo throw. Actually here was Kansetsu. The problem is not the fight. The problem is we have Olympic qualification. Hige Kansetsu Make is out of the competition, but in 3 months he cannot train. And now in the Olympic qualification, this can have a huge impact. One more time. Please make the difference if somebody is doing Soto Tsuriko Migoshi or Soyotoshi, normal one, or if somebody just attack like the Baki Gatame. Richie. Also, just take the hand, you know, like the. Yes, also with the hand. Keep it. And go. Yes, this happened in the competition.
Both fall down now.
There is not a judo throw here. Here you have to be careful of not breaking the hand of that one. Okay?
If I can add something, sometimes we have problems with some coaches when we penalize with Hanzo Kumake and they say, but this is not Waki Gatame. And the real is very clear. It's not only Waki Gatame, it's Waki Gatame or something similar to Waki Gatame that can make a serious injury to the opponent. That means that it's not everybody knows Waki Gatame, but sometimes the action is not the real Waki Gatame, but it's very dangerous for the opponent and can break the arm. And we apply the rule of Hanzo Kumake, and the coaches must know that again, it's something against the spirit of judo. And that's the reason why we give Hanzo Kumake. Okay? Not always is Hanzo Kumake, not always is Waki Gatame, but it's something similar, as you can see. Different techniques that can be very dangerous and can injure the opponent. So please take that into consideration and, well, accept that this is not only one case.
Mr. Marco says that the last year, especially the last year, we saw more Waki Gatame than in the past. And of course, are very dangerous.